Alright. As you saw, I actually got a game over. But if you get a game over, it sends you right back outside the stage. That's pretty interesting.
Here we go!
This time, no more fuck-ups. Okay. Let me rephrase that. Let's minimize them.
Go!
Okay. That could have killed me. Why did I jump?
Here we go! 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 Go!
Woo! Okay, yeah. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, I should have an easier time with it now since I know the layout. At least up to the point where I game overed at. Whoa. What do you know? I made it in one piece. Alright, let's just worry about the switch. There we go. And ride the bobsleigh and collect that extra life. Ow. I would have possessed him or have him ride on a wheel. It's kind of funny. The only thing I wish that you could do on the boss lair is dash while you own it. But, you know what? Who cares? Actually speeding through there. Well, about to say without getting hit, but I just got hit right there.
Woo! Woo!
Oh, I screwed that one up. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, this time, get on the path. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay. Oh, that was close. And now I'm running on the well. Oh yay, another switch. Okay, the Mets gotta go. Okay, let's do the stomp attack, not the homing. There we go. Wonder how you can get up there. Oh, wait a minute. I could have used Stomp. Let's do that. That booby trap spring actually helped. Whoa. Oh, that bastard froze me. Okay. This look like the home stretch from here. See you next time when I'm about to finish this stage off.